Trevor! Don't do no more. No one here. But pay, now! Don't come in our time. Put on that gas. Don't you do it. Go! We do not care! Hey! No, no. How much is there?
Three.
You must buy it near your gun.
Last chance. Take it or leave it.
Oh, ladies!
Take a seat, gun.
Hey, you're a cannon and no boss.
We want our money now!
What is that?
Appreciate a good night. told you.
Thank you.
que sale de esta tierra no es tuyo. Entiendo, pero no puedo ver adentro de mi cuerpo. No sé si lo hice.
Bigger Trent Mountain. Hey, been sick? Lost weight?
Really?
But whatever weight I lost, you found now. See you once in a while.
You have an island called Valena?
No.
Yeah. It's an island of health.
That's right. You should read more.
No, but in the name of Gaza, they were soon to have us government.
That's right.
People are having a problem with this fanatic, Gaza.
So you want Gaza gone?
I want him dead. Only take his little army. I mean, he did a good
job. How much?
No, like I said. I'm busy anyway, so give this job to my friend. I'll spend more time. Right? Maybe I'm dead.
Yeah, wait.
In a thousand years.
President. You're gonna recon his island first. Good riddance. You got to do everyone else in the past. You want half up front, the other half in offshore. I have a problem with these people trying. So you need to take this money. Don't do it. Church gave it, it's something like 2,000 people.
How long? What do we got? 4.5 minutes.
Nothing else, he's got it.
Chicken gumbo is bad. I'm eating on rats and gorilla nipples. That's delicious.
That's so funny. What? I need more money for my son. I want to see him. But I just...
Did you get a phone?
No idea.
Go ask him.
Anyway, the sheriff stays the same. Where's gonna be? Now, the target of this island is a guy named General Garza. What's the problem?
Who gives a shit what the problem is? We got enough problems right here of our own. We don't get rid of those first. They're gonna get rid of us.
Toll Roller.
Give me that phone for you.
This morning, it was too old.
Avoidant personality disorder. You think too much.
You know, Toll Roller, you're a great guy, but fucked up right now. You're always gonna have unusual problems, right?
You're talking about my ear.
Come on, don't start with the ear again. That's your
fault. I don't know, dude.
We don't want to hear this.
We all know I wrestled in college. Common injury associated with that sport is trauma to the ear. A clot, which if left unattended, causes a contraction in the cartilage and forms cauliflower ears. My college roommate, my ear configuration all the time. Parties, social events, meetings. It didn't really bother me all that much because he's usually bragging about how my ears are a man's courage. Maybe I'm a little less self-conscious.
Of course you would. One morning
during spring break, I hear him on the phone bagging on me, talking about my queer ear. You see something funny?
Sorry, go ahead.
So I realize I become the brunt of a joke simply because I look a little bit different. So I decided to educate my roommate on the common decency that should be afforded people who look a little different. I smashed him upside his goddamn head several times. You know, he had a little cluster of cauliflower all his own. It ain't easy being green.
Anyway, me and Chris are going to Molina and scout the island.
How much do you pay? I need more money for my son.
What the fucking thing are you talking about? Do you fly with the window and all the time?
It is the hydration.
It's like stem cell research. You are looking handsome. Don't worry about it.
Jealous.
I'm a little jealous. Yeah, I get covered. Happy to see myself. Are you?
So you're done.
Done. Good to know you.
Every
time. Okay, I thought
you
said
my It's always like...
You're right. Thank you.
Gloria Canteen.
Starts with Canteen, Gloria.
Spanish. Who are you?
Army.
Come on.
Something comes out.
don't know which it is.
It's Jezebel.
Go!
How did two obvious professionals as like your security? Somehow the company parasites got to her, which is your daughter, that's true. A blood. Come on, my house in the holidays now. Well, I don't feel comfortable talking business with a giant carrying a shot. Pretty boy. We settle on 50.
No math wins.
We settle on $100,000 up front in my pocket. Ooh. Actually, I'm a horror show. This case is a joke. Life's a joke, gumchu.
You don't want that fool man
showing up back in the 60s. You better keep your thumb chew and trap shut and show some respect. Hey! Need a face lift, pretty boy? Bring it. Back off, man. Back off!
Here's what I think is happening. This guy who calls himself a jerk. Take out the general, but the real target's this guy, James Monroe. He used to be with the agency, but got greedy when Logan teamed up with the general to keep the whole drug operation for themselves. And that's a big cash flow. The church of the agency can't afford to send the SEALs and special forces to take out one of their own. That'd be a bad headline, so they hire us to kill them. And they're back in business. Nobody's gonna miss us.
This is still 5 minutes.
You've never lived this minute. I'm telling Church the deal's off. Sound about right?
Too far with it. I'm not perfect. So am I.
Thank you.
girlfriend.
I didn't paint this for her. You know what? I'm gonna finish it. I'm just gonna smash the shit out of
her. You wanna get alone?
What's up?
What's that? Shut us around. Watch my daughter. Wish I had a chance to leave.
Very wise dead man once told me that
a real man never strikes a watch. You push some kid off, but you never strike them.
This man, however, does not share that mold.
So the question, Tommy, why were you married?
Thank you.
want an answer.
Not like that!
Back off!
and Happy Feet? I was just gonna scare him.
One second. You never liked him. You're gonna kill him.
That's true. He might die.
The shot's a couple inches above your mind. Got it. Sent you. All right.
Who cares?
Who cares? I care. Don't go on until the last. For once, cooperate. Who sent you? Who hired you? Tell me. Let me make it right.
Very nice. Now I like the
job. Trump said you were fired.
That's right!
Yeah,
thank you. So what? Who cares?
Did you mind? You got me. Who sent you? With the cost of life.
Come on.
Thank you. No way!
That's what he wants! Damn it!
Let's go!
What's your name?
You will die a damn slow death. Do you understand me? Do you understand me?
Yep.
Who sent you?
Where is it?
Listen up. Who sent you?
Nothing bad that has happened, you bring. Take your money. I only see dead people. Take it all and go.
I'm not going anywhere.
You are done here.
You can't succeed now.
I am the leader.
You're a puppet in a hat.
No!
quick.
Not even up.
Los invasores americanos.
American
disease!
be friggin' stupid to surrender to the agency.
Why would I do that?
I created this. I made it all happen. And then they wanted me out. Why?
Because I saw the big picture.
What? Your mother? You?
The agency?
You see life from you let emotions now your judgment. Emotions are the cancer of the intellect.
Stop
walking. And what about me and you? We're both the same. We're both mercenaries. We're both dead inside. Why the hell did you come after me?
I didn't come after you, dipshit. I came for her.
Number's mine. No, I don't get things going around here.
No, I can't. We've done something.
Yeah. You're here for a gift. You take that.
Will you come back?
I promise.
Gotta be a fool.